San Fran won a tight Thursday night battle against Seattle. Only one TD scored in the game. You know, wasn't the most exciting, but the 49ers picked up the victory. Frank Gore was their leader in rushing and receiving. The Vikings get back to their winning ways with a big win over the Cardinals. Christian Ponder only threw for 58 yards in the W, but when you got AP, aka Purple Jesus, it doesn't matter. 153 yards, Vikes are 5-2. Giants and Cowboys, they're both winners on the weekend. So, the G-Men picked up their win against Washington, big fourth quarter shootout, but New York comes out on top. Cowboys, Carolina, Cam Newton pouting after the game, after the loss, blaming everybody but himself, kind of sad to see. Dan Bailey added two field goals in the fourth to give Dallas the W. Tennessee snuck past Buffalo, 35-34. Chris Johnson is back, 195 yards on 18 rushes. Like, whoo, scary. Plus two TDs. Now, Drew Brees threw for four TDs and over 300 yards with picking up their second win of the season over Tampa Bay. Tampa Bay, you know, they scored. They tried to compete, but couldn't battle with the big division game. Vincent Jackson had a monstrous game. He 216 yards on seven receptions and a touchdown. And the 3-3 Colts stopped the Browns' winning streak at one with a W. In St. Louis, Aaron Rodgers went off 342 yards through the air, three TDs, as the Pack beat the Rams. Now, Green Bay still in contention for the NFC North. We'll see what happens. Foxborough was home to a classic divisional war between the Jets and the Pats. Jets score 13 in the fourth. OT comes around. Steven Gretkowski nets a 54-yard field goal. Pats win. Pats win. Gerard Mayo, monster on D for New England. 10 tackles and a forced fumble. Houston smashes the Ravens. Wasn't even close. This was supposed to be a nice little battle in the AFC. No, it was a joke. Ravens at 5-2 are probably the worst 5-2 team I've ever seen. 2-4 Raiders beat the 1-5 Jags. Carson Palmer had a nice game, 298 yards and a TD pass. Cincinnati is below 500 after losing to the Steelers. Now, the Steelers running back, what's his name here? Jonathan Dwyer, 17 attempts, ran for 123 yards. Long was his longest run of the day was 32 yards, so he was a beast since he couldn't stop him. And Andy Dalton and A.J. Green looked mediocre at best. In the NFC North, big divisional matchup. Lions, Bears, Chicago went into Detroit and smucked them. Defensive battle, but the Bears came out on top. Brandon Marshall had 81 yards through the air and a TD, while Dominican Sue had the nicest hit all year, or the sack, most vicious at least. Grabbed Cutler and just smashed him to the ground. It was wicked to see, because Cutler is a pretty good